The combination of drugs is an important strategy to treat various diseases. The goal is to increase efficacy and, through the avoidance of overlapping toxicity, improve the therapeutic index of treatment. At the discovery stage, research often focuses on the identification of synergistic target effects using in vitro systems. Large-scale combination screens testing multiple pairwise combinations of drugs across different concentration ranges and cell lines are being performed with increasing frequency. Typically, the dose-response data generated during these experiments are then analyzed in terms of synergistic or antagonistic effects. Combenefit is a free software that enables the analysis, advanced visualization, and quantification of drug and other agents' combinations. Combenefit performs combination analyses using the standard Loewe, Bliss, HSA, and a newly developed SANE model. The purpose of this video is to provide a quick guide to the basics of how to set up Combenefit and run synergy analyses with the software. Combenefit implements a surface approach, where in vitro experimental data is compared to mathematical models of dose responses for non-synergistic combinations. The three classical models, namely the Loewe, the Bliss, and the highest single agent, or HSA models, have been incorporated in the platform. These models have been used extensively in the literature. Additionally, a new general model, named Synergy, Antagonism, or Neutrality Estimation or SANE model, has also been developed by the authors and incorporated into the platform. The approach implemented in Combenefit can be summarized as follows. First, the experimental dose-response surface that delineates combination effects in concentration space is read by the software as a matrix of percent of the control value across concentrations. Then, the single-agent effects are extracted from this data and fitted with a dose-response curve. Based on the two single-agent dose-response curves, a model-based combination dose-response surface is derived. This surface provides a reference dose-response surface for a non-synergistic combination, whose characteristics are determined by the selected model. And finally, the experimental combination dose-response surface is then compared to the model-generated one, resulting in a synergy distribution in concentration space. This synergy distribution can be further summarized via various metrics. A typical analysis is performed as follows. First, upon completion of experiments, the results of a specific combination, including replicates if available, are saved in .xls files. Once Combenefit is launched, the project folder containing all experimental .xls files is selected. Then, one or more reference models can be selected. Other options and graphical outputs can be chosen as per requirements or preferences. The graphical outputs consist of the single-agent dose-response data and its fitting, the combination dose-response, the model-generated reference combination dose-response, and the resulting synergy distribution. Additionally, a graphic mapping the synergy distribution onto the dose-response surface can also be displayed to facilitate interpretation. All figures, as well as corresponding data, fitting parameters, and synergy metrics can be saved in the project folder. Figures are saved as high-quality .png or .pdf files, which can be directly used in publications. To start the analysis, you need to format the input data file according to the data format as shown here. The first column and the first row of the surface matrix show the dose-response curves for the first and second agent, respectively. The dose-response surface shows the combination effects. The measured effects must be normalized to no drug control conditions and values must be tabulated in percentage. Hence, the first cell of the surface matrix is 100 and the other cells of the matrix show positive values between 0 and 100. In case of cell growth assay, measured effects are the surviving fractions. You can add or remove both rows and columns from the matrix to obtain the format that is appropriate for your experimental design. However, notice that the minimum number of concentrations is 3 for each agent, and we would advise to use at least 4 concentrations. Please note that input files must be saved in the .xls format and not the .xlsx, or any other formats such as .csv or .txt. To run Combenefit, start Combenefit via the Windows Start menu or via the shortcut on your desktop. Note that it may take few minutes for the interface to open, depending on your machine. Once the interface is displayed, use the Select Project Folder button to upload your combination data. Notice that you have to select the folder where your .xls files are saved, not the actual files in the folder. Once your project folder has been selected, Combenefit displays the folder name in the top light brown display. The output notifies that the project folder has been selected. From the Models panel, select the Synergy model to be used for the analysis. Several models can be selected together. Options include Loewe, Bliss, HSA, and SANE model. Notice that the results of a combination analysis levels and distributions can be strongly model dependent. We advise consistency across analyses by always using a specific model or subset of models. Next, select which graphical outputs you are interested in. Combenefit pre-selects the display of single-agent dose response curves, combination dose response surface in matrix display, and synergy distribution in matrix display. You can remove or add other graphical outputs based on your needs. In the options box, select Test Significance if you want to test for significant levels of synergy or antagonism in the matrix display. Note that for this option you need to have replicates. In the Save During Analysis box, select Everything to automatically save Combenefit outputs during the running time. Click the Run Analysis button when your setup is completed. Once you hit the Run Analysis button, Combenefit starts to analyze your data. The output window at the bottom of the interface displays various messages showing the steps the software is going through. Last message will be the one showed in this slide. During the analysis, Combenefit shows the graphics that have been selected by the user. If the save option has been selected, graphics flash after being displayed, showing that they are being saved on running time. You can clear all plots by clicking the Close All Open Plots button. Once the analysis is completed, all the results will be saved in several new subfolders in the same folder of the original input files. The analysis model folders contain graphical displays, data supporting the model, and the synergy analysis values. The dose response folder contains graphical displays and data corresponding to both dose response curves and surface, including the measured effects for the two drugs used as single agents and in combination. The metrics folder contains metrics which capture information about the synergy distribution, such as maximum, minimum synergy, and etc. The report analysis date file contains the date of the analysis and information about the software version used.
Inside each analysis folder, there are three separate subfolders. The data folder contains the numeric data corresponding to the model analysis, such as the predicted values and synergy levels. The PDF folder contains graphical outputs in .pdf format. And the PNG folder contains graphical outputs in .png format. If the user is interested in display further graphical outputs, a new analysis can be run via the Run Analysis button, having pre-selected the additional plots. These graphics will be automatically saved in the appropriate model folders.
Under the Results subfolder, you can also access the Matrix Synergy plot. The Matrix Synergy plot shows the synergy or antagonism score for each combination and its statistical significance if the Test Significance option was selected before the analysis. Stars indicate the level of significance, and only significant combinations are colored. If the Test Significance option was not selected or only one replicate was available, no stars are displayed and all cells are colored. The number of replicates is reported in the top left corner. The synergy scores can be displayed in other format, such as the surface and contour plot. The synergy distribution can also be mapped to DR surface. Same types of output displays are available for the combination dose response and model values. When plots are displayed by Combenefit, the user can also manually edit them, such as changing the orientation of the 3D surface, zoom in or out, highlight specific values, and etc., using the edit commands in the figure window. Single-agent dose response curves are saved in the dose response folder, together with other useful plots. The single-agent dose response shift can also be informative. Finally, During high-throughput screens, large volume of combinations and cell lines are investigated using automated technology. Combenefit can be used to analyze the large amount of data derived with these screens using the do-batch analysis option. After the batch analysis, several .csv files containing analysis results are added to the original input folder. Analysis results are summarized in tables containing all experiments in rows and metrics in columns. If the Everything option was selected among the Save During Analysis options, graphical outputs are organized within each experiment folder, as for the normal analysis illustrated before. However, we advise to avoid graphics during batch analyses because it significantly slows down running time for large screens. In the context of HTS, we recommend to run the analysis by saving only metrics. Graphics can then be generated at the post-processing levels based on global metrics. Here, Combenefit can be ran in single mode for each one of the identified combinations by selecting the desired options and graphical displays. In summary, we have described the overall implementation and functioning of Combenefit, a new software which offers advanced graphical capabilities and allows for model-based quantification of drug combinations in single and high-throughput settings. We hope that this new tool will continue to improve and will help many scientists in a variety of fields involving combination data analyses.